In this question, it says a galvanometer whose resistance is 50 ohms has 25 divisions in it. When a current of 4 into 10 to the power minus 4 ampere passes through it, its needle deflects by 1 division. It gives us the current sensitivity. And it is asking us to use this galvanometer as a voltmeter of range 2.5 volt. It should be connected with the resistance of. First, from the given data, we can calculate the full deflection current of this galvanometer. Here, full deflection current is given as. Here, we can calculate the value of Ig, which is 25 multiplied by 4 into 10 to the power minus 4, because there are 25 divisions. And per division is deflected at 4 into 10 to the power minus 4 ampere. This is 10 to the power minus 2 ampere. That's the full deflection current. And we need this current to be flown when 2.5 volt potential difference is connected across the galvanometer. So with this galvanometer, when we connect a resistance in series, and we connect VR, which is the range of voltmeter, which is 2.5 volt, a current Ig should pass through galvanometer so that it gives full deflection at 2.5 volt. So here we use 2.5 should be equals to Ig multiplied by galvanometer resistance is 50 plus R. So here we use 2.5 is 10 to the power minus 2 multiplied by 50 plus R. On simplifying, this giving us the value of R is equals to this 250 minus 50, that is equals to 200 ohms. So it matches with the option C in this case.